around and I'm getting it. A big head's about to go get something to eat. And Ypsilanti, I ain't been online on YouTube in a while. You know, the world been through a lot, you know. For the past 2 years, going on 2 years, I say, you know, for some situations that's been going on. You know, we've been having earthquakes, floods around the world and everywhere. I'm in Michigan and Ypsilanti. We about to get a nice young snow day. You know. And, you know, it's been protests, people dying. Coronavirus. How many viruses is out? 4 or 5 viruses? You know, so just a bunch of craziness, you know. Now we got a new president. I don't know what was going on. I seen the protests and they said, let's take America back over. I was like, what? Well, who got America? Y'all about to confuse the whole world up out of here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, so everything's all good. I'm trying not to get the coronavirus, y'all. I ain't got time for that. And then they got these shots. Some of the shots, you got to get 2 shots. So right now, all the elders are getting the shots out here, you know. Pretty soon, it'll be my age group and the youngins. So today is Monday, the 1st of February. Oh, yeah. And you know what's going down. They opening up the restaurants. Uh-huh. I guess they trying to get some more people to get that coronavirus. Because that's the only thing that's going to go on. I don't know why y'all just don't do curbside. Do curbside or delivery. Because in actuality, you know, when the Spanish flu first came out back in the day, they said it's about 3 or 4 years, you know, and how, you know, a virus connected with the Spanish flu mutated, the waves got worse, or people was just, I don't know, how the hell did they need to get in the timing lane, but anyways, you know, look at this. Did I do it right? I don't know if I can turn it. I can't turn it on this. You know, some phones you can turn it around and you can see the front and the back. I couldn't do it. Y'all would have laughed at that. So, we hoping done nothing mutate. So, some woman done came in Washington County with the second coronavirus. You know. And my thing is, they're like, oh, we trying to get everybody that, you know, she came in contact with. Really? You know, people out here be having creep things. I don't know how that happened. How that's gonna happen, huh? Did y'all get everybody? Yeah, no. Hold on, y'all, hold on. I just called for my order. Thank you. I'm in Kluck in Ypsilanti, Michigan. K-L-U-C-K, the hyphen N S. K-L-U-C-K-S. Okay, they got floats here, root beer and orange, Coke. They got this big, large cheeseburger, supposed to come with 2 patties. Okay, and that's $6.89. They got all types of stuff that I ain't never had. They even got Philly cheese steaks, but tell them light on the season unless you like salt. I don't like salty food. I don't like a lot of sauce on food, but that's me. Some of y'all love the sauce, you know what I'm saying? I like certain sauces, you know. So, you know, today I am going with the chili cheese curly fry. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. I'm going to shoot that. So, what I like about this, I'm not really good on the, you know, different chilies. But their chili is kind of sweet. You know, got a little sweet taste to it. It's different. You know. And it's with the crinkle fries. They got the crinkle fries here, y'all. Yeah, I know. Got my water. My water came from Taco Bell, y'all. I left my water in here. And it's cold, because you know it's cold outside. I always ask, can I get a water? I be forgetting. Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you,
ma'am? I'm good. Here, keep the change. You have a blessed and amazing day. Thank you. Oh, yes. So, I'm at Kluck's, y'all, and this is their curly chili cheese French fries. They are $4, so if you're in Ypsilanti, want to drive up and get you some of this yum yum curly French fries. I mean, crinkled chili cheese French fries, you know. Don't they look beautiful? Yes. Look at that. Oh, here. Let me see if you can focus on it. Focus. It's hot. That's how I like my food, hot. Here, taste it. Yes, yummy. To your tummy. Well, sorry, y'all. I haven't been on here in a while. You know, staying out the way. Doing me. You know, I don't know if I'm going to get this shot. I don't know if I'm going to get it right away. They got that vaccine out. It's scary, y'all, because, you know, I seen one young lady, she said she had the, whatever it was, you can't smile. I want to say something, but I don't want to say mess up the name that she said. Then people been getting sick. Like, it's been people that's getting the shot, and then they getting sick. And then I already got arthritis. I got a bad arthritis, okay? Sometimes I can't walk. That's how bad my arthritis is. So after they take it, you know, you need to tell the doctors to give you that shot slowly. That's what you need to do, you know. Because they're going to give you that bee sting shot. You're going to be hurting, you know what I'm saying? But it's good that everybody's out here doing all right. And I thank God for y'all views and y'all showing love. And, you know, one day at a time, you know, if there's somebody out on YouTube that want to do a YouTube. Life is too short. You need to put out your blessings and show what you can do on this earth. You may not be rich, you may not be poor, whatever it is, do you, like, because, you know, people will put you in a box in life of what their comfort zone for you is, and you are not prone to being just put in a box of what people think. Do what you want to do, long as you're abiding the laws of the land. And you got gifts and talents, and may God stir them up and touch them and anoint them, and you use them. Put you out some YouTubes, you know. When I first got online and stuff, I started, you know, doing lives with people, and I told one of my relatives, I said, you know why I got on that live, don't you? Because, see, I'm a confident big heifer, and, you know, some people, you know, they big, and they be feeling they have this low self-esteem, and, you know, people will talk about you regardless if you're doing good or bad. So I'm going to be that influence to say, hey, I may be big, but I'm going to get up on there and do what I got to do and say what I got to say. And so, hey, if you don't put it out there, someone may miss out on the blessing for you. of knowing you, and you may miss out on your blessings of what may come for you. You all have a blessed, amazing day. Stay safe and be careful, because, you know, it's a lot going on, and this coronavirus is still out here. You know, they may open up everything and say this and say that, but you better keep your mask and you better stay safe and listen to your own spirit, man, because, you know, you only get one body. And when that's done and over with, it is a new transition of your life. You all be blessed. Bye.